eighth for KC to tie it up. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a drive. Hit in a deep right field. That ball is way back. And Avila has hit it out. The Tigers have taken the lead on his second home run of the game. Detroit. How did he crush that?
The previous pitch was a fastball that Avila got a really good swing at, so Guthrie said, let me try an off-speed pitch, and Guthrie comes back with a hanging breaking ball that Avila got out in front of and hit over the outer